Wow.
It wasn't that good, was it?
Was that Shania Twain or was that Selena Gomez? Because I couldn't tell the fucking difference. That was insane.
You liked it?
Did I like? I loved it. It was awesome. It was insane. That's the theme song that you're putting out? That will kill. And I'm just saying, kids are gonna tune in just for the fucking theme song. They're gonna be dancing in their pants. That is insane. You are talented. Listen, I represent fucking Drake Bell and Josh Peck. Okay? Fuck them. Fuck them in their asses. Because you know what? You've got it. This is gonna kill. Here, hold these headphones for me. I'm getting a fucking call.
Oh, okay.
Go get some fucking snacks in you, eh, Selena?
Okay.
You fucking need it.
Okay. Yeah.
You're just to get that ass. Because you're Latina, you got that ass, but just put some fucking food in it. Fuck. Hi, Tanner Seacrest, what's up? The fuck? When did you go missing? That's fucking bullshit. Calm down. Hey, Sprouse, he's done? He's gone? Where the fuck did he go? Kidnapped. Are you? Don't fuck around with me on this one. We need Cole Sprouse back on set. We got season 3 coming up. Possible. No, shut the fuck up. Calm down. Listen, I need all the sex offenders in the fucking area right now.
Do you remember when you had that little dance party in episode 6? You remember that? Sweet Life of Zack and Cody? I think we should do the same thing, but we should take our clothes off this time and maybe go in the bathtub.
You don't want to do it?
Well, don't worry. Mr. Mosby isn't here to spoil by any of our fun.
So you don't want to do it, huh?
Jeez.
What the fuck is going on here? Back the fuck up, back the fuck up. You know who the fuck I am? My name's Tanner fucking Seacrest. You have my client locked up there. How are you, Cole? Sorry about this, bro.
That's my grandson, not Cole.
That's fucking, that's not your fucking grandson, you fucking know it.
You were trespassing, get out of my house, this is my basement.
You can't be in here. Are you fucking gay? Look at you, small cock. Look, you got a small cock. Okay, that's fucking pathetic. You got a small cock, and you're trying to stick it into my fucking client. That's not gonna fucking happen. Listen, that's Cole Sprouse, he's a fucking A-lister on the Disney Channel.
This is my grandson, that's not
your fucking grandson.
You got this whole
set. Don't get fucking knocked out,
you got this whole
fucking little dance party.
My grandson.
I don't know whether you're having a fucking dance party with your fucking pants down. That's a fucking no-no,
they
bro.
They fell down. I didn't wear my belt.
I'm going on set, Cole. Our set,
he ain't going nowhere.
The fuck he's not.
Yeah, but this motherfucker. He ain't going nowhere. I'm going to shoot you.
That's fucking cute.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot
you.
Do
it. Do it. Fucking shoot me.
I'm going to shoot you right now.
Shoot me then.
I'm going to shoot you.
Do it. Shoot me then. Oh, no, you're not going to shoot me? Oh, you're going to shoot me?
Yeah.
No, you're not. Okay. What is this? I could shoot you right now. You see that fucking? That tilt? It's like some Rainbow Six shit, right? Yeah, fuck off. Listen, we got Wizards of Waverly Place coming out. I just fucking cast Selena Gomez. Yeah, hot Latina fucking chick. Nothing you would know about without fucking small cock. Cole, back up your shit. Why don't you take that fucking tape off my client right now, pronto? Okay? You're a sad little guy with a wimpy little penis. And that cock is small, and I look at it. Listen, I get it. My talent's hot. Cole Sprouse is hot. He's one of the hottest fucking kids in Hollywood right now. He's huge. He's fucking 3D, okay, bro? But guess what? He's coming back to the fucking Universal Studios. Because we got fucking That's the Raven Hannah Montana collab going on. Okay, that makes millions. That puts money in my fucking pocket, bro. Okay?
Wait. Mentions collaboration that I'm pretty excited about. A little bit of That's the Raven Hannah Montana.
Yeah, no shit. It's going to be fucking huge.
I make you a deal. I give you Cole back. But you let me VIP passes behind the scenes Universal Studios.
You know what? Fuck. You know what? That you make a convincing argument. We can do it. I think we can do that. I don't see. Yeah. Sorry, bro. Did you just get shot? Cole, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, let a sex offender in the fucking Disney. That's fucking. Yeah, the studio producers love that shit. Put your pants on. Let's go. I don't care how hard he fucked you. Let's go.